Now we are going to see the derivation for work done in adiabatic process. We know that this work done in any process is given by integration of 1 to 2 p dv. So from here, and we know that in the adiabatic process is represented by pv power gamma is equals to constant. And if I replace this p, I can write c by v to the power of gamma, where c is a constant. And if I write p here in this place, that is c by v to the power of gamma into dv. And because c is the constant, I can write outside, and this is integration of 1 to 2, 1 by v to the power of gamma dv. And this can be written as integration of 1 to 2, v to the power of minus gamma dv. And this can be written as in the next step. So integration of, we know integration of x to the power of n is equals to x to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1. So in the same way, it is integration of v to the power of minus gamma. We can write v to the power of minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1. So if I apply integration for this, I can write this c into v to the power of minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1, and in the limits of 1 and 2. So apply the upper limit and lower limit. It is constant c into, if I apply upper limit, it is v to power minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1 minus lower limit v1 minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1. And here, see, this can be written as p to the power of gamma constant. Also, we can write this as p1 v1 to the power of gamma is equals to p2 v2 power of gamma. And see here, in the place of, suppose, so this c can be written as, in the place of c, I can write p1 v1 power gamma, and also in the place of c, I can write p2 v to the power of gamma. So if you observe here, if I multiply with c here, so this can be written as c into v2 power gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1 minus c into v1 to the power of minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1. I can write this as a common, minus gamma plus 1. And in the place of c, I can write here, I told that I can write here p2 v to the power of gamma. So in the place of c, I can write here p2 v to the power of gamma, and also it is there v to the power of minus gamma plus 1, and minus here in the place of c, I will write p1 v1 to the power of gamma. So p1 v1 to the power of gamma into v1 minus gamma plus 1. So I can write here, so because bases are same, I can add here powers. So v2 gamma minus gamma plus 1 minus p1 v1 gamma minus gamma plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1. And here, you simplify this, gamma will goes here and here goes, and v to the power of 1 means I can write only v2 minus p1 v1 to the power of 1 means I can write 1, and minus gamma plus 1 here. And here, suppose if I take minus common, so this can be written as p1 v1 minus p2 v2 minus common here, and also here minus common, so gamma minus 1 here. So this goes minus minus, and I can write it as p1 v1 minus p2 v2 by gamma minus 1. So this is the expression for work done in the adiabatic process. So for more videos, please subscribe and like it, share it.